Sleep. When you wake up every time, I do that. Your tits are getting bigger, aren't you, wide awake? Have you shut them up yet?
I think so.
Sleep. 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 He's lost the plot. When you wake up in a few moments' time, all of you will awaken and do as I say. We're going to set you a few more little tasks before we finish. You, sir, in a few moments, I'm going to send you back to the audience. Now, each and every time you sit down in the audience, you're going to realise that you're hungry. And the hypnotist has got your dinner for you. You'll come back to the stage and say, Jonathan, I'd like a pie. I'm really hungry, I'd like a pie. Doesn't matter what's going on. You'll interrupt me, you'll say, Jonathan, I'd like a pie. And the very moment I give you that pie and put it onto your right hand, you'll instantly, as a reflex action, realise that you've got a desire to push it into your face. And then that very moment, you'll go back, sit down, and so it is, every time you sit down, you'll have to come back to the stage because you realise you're hungry and you want a pie. When you wake up in a few moments' time, sir, you'll realise that you're the theatre manager, eyes remaining closed. You'll realise that you're the theatre manager and you do not like people laughing. You do not like people laughing, and whenever they laugh, you want to shut them up. And I'm going to give you something very special to do that. You'll realise that whenever the audience laugh, you don't like it, and you'll tell them, shut up, I'm the theatre manager, I'm in charge here, and things like that. When you wake up in a few moments' time, darling, you'll realise that whenever I say the phrase, bananas, bananas, the very instant I say the phrase, bananas, bananas, you will realise that the person next to you has pinched your bottom, and you're not at all happy about it. You'll get very pissed off, and you'll want to tell the hypnotist about it, but you will not become violent. But the moment I say bananas, bananas, you'll realise the person to the left of you has pinched your bum. You'll realise, should go deeper, that the only person in here that should be laughing tonight is you, because the audience aren't allowed to, and you'll go back to the audience, you'll just stay there. Wakey, wakey, rise and shine, wakey, rise and shine, wakey, rise and shine. Thank you very much for now. If you'd just like to go back to the audience, I'm sure everyone will give you a round of applause. That's super, wonderful, and marvellous. Something for you. I believe you just started work here today. It's for you. You just press that button there, and you can speak through there. I believe they didn't give it you when you arrived here this evening. You'll find that very useful. Yes. Sleep, because whenever the audience laugh, you'll use that to tell them to shut up. Wakey, rise and shine. Bananas, bananas. Just look, bananas, bananas! What? What's up, darling? What's up? I mean, I do believe... That's it, just... You alright, darling? Great, bananas, bananas! You alright, mate? Thank you. Good evening. Is that right? Can I help you? Come on. A pie. I'll tell you what. Just stand there. Face that way. Yeah, okay. Very, very good. You carry on. You're doing a wonderful job. Bananas, bananas. Yeah, I'll get you a pie. Just stay there. I've got one for you. Face the front. Smile. We've got a pie for you. Bananas. Bananas, bananas. There you go. I know you're hungry, that's what you want. There's a pie, that's great. So if you just like to go back to the audience, that's great. You've got your pie now down that way, that's great. Just take a seat. Okay, just sleep. Sleep. You're still pissed off at the audience. You don't want them to laugh, but you realise now that you can only talk fluent Japanese. So whenever they laugh, you'll tell them to shut up, but you can only speak fluent Japanese. Wakey, rise and shine. When you wake up, you will be very, very pissed off, and you'll want to hit the guy next to you, but you'll not be able to because you're stuck in that position. Wakey, rise and shine. Bananas, bananas! Bananas, bananas! Only talking to the gentleman if I touch you on the shoulder. You, sir, when I awaken you in a few moments' time, I'm going to give you a paint roller. You'll realise you're painting the stage in front of you. It's a magic roller, it's got all the painting it needs, but if anybody walks over your paintwork, other than the hypnotist, you'll be very pissed off, but you'll not become violent. I'll be with you in a minute as you're any close. Go on, mate.
What's up?
A young man.
Oh, are you?
Stay there, I've got something for you. Think you'll find that that was your pie. There you go, mate. That's great. Super. Thank you. Bananas, bananas. That's it, just if you can kind of do a show, if you can just take a seat, that's wonderful. Down there, that's great. Super. Sleep. Sleep. You're completely relaxed, nobody is touching you anymore. Only talking to you if I touch you on the shoulder, you sir. Wakey, rise and shine. Wakey, rise and shine. Don't know how you managed to get that. Just wipe that over there. That's great. Little job for you if you could. Magic paint roller there, take that. Just this area here just needs painting. If you could just, no paint required, magic paint roller. Look, just on there, that'd be superb. Whatever you do, don't let anybody walk through it, because obviously it's a long job. That's great. Anybody in the audience, just come and join the party. Deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. You're right, mate. What's up? You want a pie? I'll tell you what, just stand there. No, I didn't steal it. It must have been one of them. Now to do with me. We have for you another pie. There you go, my mate. Pie for you. There we go. That's great. Super. Wonderful. Going deeper and deeper and deeper. I'll tell you what, mate. Come here. Let's take that off you. That's wonderful. If you'd like to go back to the stage, that's it. Stairs there. Just go past there. That's great. If you'd like to go past, that's great. You want, mate? What's up? Listen, you're out. Go on. That's it, back to the audience, that's good. Going deeper and deeper and deeper. When you awaken. When you awaken you in a few months' time, you'll realise that you're strangely attracted to the gentleman to the left of you. You'll have an overwhelming desire to rub his knee in a very casual, secretive manner. And the more you do it, the more you will enjoy it in a few moments' time. In a few moments' time, you're going to see the gentleman to the left of you rubbing somebody's knee. You'll wonder what the hell's going on, and you'll be really upset because you think it should be your knee that's being rubbed. And can we just say, come and join the party? That's it. Like, just come this way. It's out of bounds that side. If you just like to come up that way, that's great. Superb. What? What's up, mate? What's up? It's all right. Come here, mate. It's all right. What?
Just here. Open it all over there.
Oh, what? What? Where pen?
Where pen? And it's right. There.
Nah, just come this way. What's up, mate?
It's crazy.
What? Yeah, what do you want? Sleep, you can stand. When you wake up, you're no longer hungry, you don't want a pie, you wonder how the hell you got covered in your form. You'll not be pissed off, you'll just use the towel and clean yourself up. 1, 2, 3, wakey, rise and shine. Think you might need that, mate, not sure what you've been up to, but there's a nice towel for you.